surprise, a dancer on stilts.
I just saw a Jewish motel.
What was it called?
The High Holiday Inn.
They just delivered my heart a bit.
Woo, woo, woo.
How do you like it?
Well, I don't know. I can't find it.
And I had to get rid of my Labrador retriever.
Well, why was that?
I had him for over 3 years, and he never brought back one Labrador.
I say that astrology is a lot of bunk. How do you know? A gypsy told me. My uncle, Larry, my uncle invented a kite that will never get caught in trees.
How'd he do it?
Made it out of bricks.
I used to be afraid of the dark, but I cured myself of it.
How?
Now, whenever I'm in a dark room, yes, I keep my eyes closed.
My sister is a hypochondriac, so yesterday I sent her a get sick card.
What?
I understand a fourth party wants to nominate Dr. Spock for president.
You know, I think that's childish.
Audrey Hepburn went to her eye doctor and her dressmaker in the same day. Her eye doctor and her dressmaker in the same day. And they both said she was 2020.
You know, I saw your boyfriend. He's really skinny.
Yeah, he is skinny. He got a tattoo once, and it had to be continued on a friend.
Our church group, decided to do something about all this smoke pollution.
Oh, what did you do?
Each one of us went to church and lit a candle.